Beekeeping is an amazing endeavor, but let's be real. It costs money. There's lots of things that you have to purchase to even have a single colony. Just very briefly to consider some of those, we'll start with personal protective equipment. That beekeeping outerwear that you're going to want to have so that you can protect yourself from stings. It includes things like veils and gloves and a bee suit. There's also the physical hives into which you want to put your bees. So you've got to have these boxes and lids and bottoms and frames, and all of these things cost money. Not to mention the bees that you want to keep in the first place that you want to put into those hives. And that's not it. You also have to have a lot of miscellaneous equipment like smokers and hive tools. And your bees are going to make honey and you're going to want some of that, so you might want to purchase beekeeping honey extraction and processing equipment. There's medications, there's feed, and even little things that a lot of people don't think about when they get into beekeeping, such as paint or glue or screws or nails that you have to use to assemble equipment. So make no mistake, there's lots of things that you have to purchase before you can enter into this amazing endeavor. The good news is there's multiple ways that you can mitigate the cost of getting into beekeeping. Let's just take personal protective equipment as an example. There's many different types of veils ranging in prices. The same is true for gloves or bee suits. You can even get just a jacket rather than the full bee suit. Let's consider now the hive components. Hives can be made of wood, plastic, styrofoam, and all these come with different costs. And speaking about wood, a lot of equipment supply companies will sell woodenware at different grades, you know, a number one grade or a number two grade, etc. And a lot of this can save you cost. Maybe if you're willing to have boxes that have knots in them, as long as those knots are tight, you can save a little bit of money. You can buy used beekeeping equipment, although I will caution if you do that, you need to ensure that it's coming from a source that's free of diseases and pests. Another trick that most people don't consider when they have to purchase things related to bees is a lot of beekeeping equipment companies will sell equipment at beekeeping meetings, and if you can purchase it directly there, you often don't have to pay the shipping costs associated with keeping bees. And while I'm speaking about beekeeping equipment and supply companies, shop around. A lot of them carry the same supplies but at different costs, so you're going to want to make sure and view lots of different options before you make your purchasing decisions. So what does it cost to get into beekeeping? Well, the average bee colony in a hive can be $300 or more dollars. And then you have to throw on top of that the personal protective equipment, the basic equipment like smokers and hive tools. So really the entry point into beekeeping is usually $500 to $700 just to get a single colony. And when you scale that up, every new colony is somewhere in the neighborhood of $300 to $500. So if you start with two colonies, you may be between $800 to $1,100. If you start with three colonies, you may be, you know, $1,500 plus dollars. And that's just to keep and have bees. It might cost $1,000 to $2,000 or more if you want to buy the honey processing or extracting equipment. Don't let this discourage you. What I encourage you to do is start small. Get into it at really small amounts, maybe work with some others first, find some deals, and see if you can gradually grow your business without taking on too much cost.